Just got a second trident.
What is this? What the heck is that? It's like a bunch of blue wool and other blue blocks I've never seen before in my life. Oh, it's just blue wool covered in. Oh, someone has been here before. Interesting.
Damn my doors.
This is a part of the building here. Never mind. Okay, so I think I'm safe here, so I'm going to hoe up some of this. Oh, there's a Skulk XP nerf. As in, it doesn't drop any. A goat horn.
I just heard a goat horn.
I just realized I now have 17 books.
Oh, there's one right there, that's why. There. Oh, shoot. Okay. This is a dangerous game. Note to self, do not walk on top of the skulk sensors. Even shifted.
Yeah, I can still detect. Actually, when you walk on them.
You can break them if there's no other skulk sensors around. Glad I'm not making any sound.
Problem is, there's two other shriekers there, and I've already set it off twice.
Yeah. Maybe it's if you set it off three or four times, he spawns.
I think it's three, yeah. Okay. But placing wool, does that set them off?
Not wool.
Idea if blocks change anything. I had no idea if blocks change anything.
Now. Yeah, I'll probably continue caving for the rest of pre-meetup then. TBS just took another big hit. Oh.
I hate that it can see, or not see you, but smell you. And hear you.
What am I? Oh yeah, I'm making a couple more gaps.
Thank you.
Ow. For some reason, he hit me. I don't think I'm close by at this point.
I already set off two of them, so I don't want to go back and find them.
Yeah, because like I'm currently all the way over here.
Oh, I can make them wait towards you.
Yeah.
I do have my own enchant, so that's at least a positive. I don't think there's many caves nearby me. This could be something. Okay. Or it could just dead end on me. Good. Oh. Lava somewhere.
Thank you.
You...
Oh, I'm gonna let you out, because I'm worried that you're gonna leave it.